Hey troubleshooters, I know that usually you only see mid combo bottle buffs in the corner, so I made this video just in case you didn't know that you actually can get them at mid screen. You just need to be pretty close to the opponent when you hit your crouching heavy. So thanks for watching, and just like the man said, have a good time.